Crazed Obama fan arrested after promising anti-Trump mass shooting. What do liberals know except to spread hate? What do liberals know except to spread hate? They keep sending threats and they brainwash the people. They need to stop. Earlier this month, a man in California was arrested and a cache of weapons was seized after he posted a couple bizarre videos, hating on Donald Trump and suggesting that people should go on murder spree. According to our source, Conservative Tribune, the man was identified as 39-year-old David Kenneth Smith from West Hollywood. He was brought to attention of law enforcement after he posted a disturbing video of himself holding a gun at SoCal University, a liberal arts school that he used to attend. What should I do? Should I commit suicide and just die off in a corner where all of you folks out there are just, well, hey, I guess that problem took care of itself now, didn't it? We'll never have to ever have any reckoning at all for what we did to him and so many other people. I'd rather go on a killing spree, said Smith in one of his videos that he posted on social media. Other videos that he posted show him praising Barack Obama and accusing Donald Trump of trying to kill us, which leads to him threatening with a massive shooting. Share this story. What do liberals know except to spread hate? They keep sending threats and they brainwash the people. They need to stop. Earlier this month, a man in California was arrested and a cache of weapons was seized after he posted a couple bizarre videos, hating on Donald Trump and suggesting that people should go on murder spree. According to our source, Conservative Tribune, the man was identified as 39-year-old David Kenneth Smith from West Hollywood. He was brought to attention of law enforcement after he posted a disturbing video of himself holding a gun at SoCal University, a liberal arts school that he used to attend. What should I do? Should I commit suicide and just die off in a corner where all of you folks out there are just, well, hey, I guess that problem took care of itself now, didn't it? We'll never have to ever have any reckoning at all for what we did to him and so many other people. I'd rather go on a killing spree, said Smith in one of his videos that he posted on social media. Other videos that he posted show him praising Barack Obama and accusing Donald Trump of trying to kill us, which leads to him threatening with a massive shooting. In one of his videos, he called Donald Trump a monster while posing with a semi-automatic shotgun. While the Democrats shriek about NRA members, who never actually committed a single mass shooting, they ignore people like David. The people who lived in a strongly Republican country were murdered by a militant atheist, and his motive is still unknown. In Las Vegas, people that liked country music were also targeted and murdered. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think. Featured image source.